Scott Dozier. Scott Raymond Dozier, November 20, 1970, January 5, 2019, was an American murderer on death row in Nevada for the 2002 murder of 22-year-old Jeremiah Miller, who was one of Dozier's drug associates. He would have been the first inmate executed by the state of Nevada in more than a decade, but died by suicide in prison before this could take place after a lengthy battle to carry out his death sentence by the state.